parking department vehicle pulls around the guy in the underground. Doesn't stop to tell him to move or anything. Okay, now he backed out and he's gonna... Oh my God, he's gonna try and squeeze the car. He's gonna drive up the curb to try and squeeze the car in between that narrow space there. I don't think he can fit even if he gets it at 90 degrees.